OK， 今日咧同大家讲一个咧每年都必考嘅题种。咁咧呢个咧就系咧点嘅咧？佢就会有几样嘢俾你拣嘅。咁之后咧，其中一条咧，其中一个点点点咧，一定系话讨论下每一个有咩好处同埋坏处 ，pros and cons， 即系好同坏啦。我哋睇下个呢、这个个题目先。佢话咧。Your school library is going to subscribe to a new magazine. 咁你學校嗰個圖書館咧就要訂閱一本新嘅雜誌喎。And your group wants to discuss which one is most suitable for students to read. 你咧就你一組人咧就要討論啦，邊一本刊物咧，邊一本 publication 咧係最 suitable 對於 students 係最好嘅咧。佢就話 ：You may want to talk about 我呢條片咧講第一個嘅呢、这個 the pros and cons of choosing each magazine。嗱，逢親咧，如果你今年咧撞到呢題目，嗱話俾聽，你哋其中一個一定會撞到嘅。咁啊點咧？呢度有四個揀嘅。咁咧嗰個 note card 咧就會係一張咁嘅嘢嚟嘅。咁係咩嚟嘅？咁當係白色嘅咯，我寫咗上去啫。咁呢個 size 咧就大概咧就係 A4 嘅四分一。咁啊，通常咧呢度咧有個考蘋果嘅印仔，藍色或者綠色嘅。咁我啊習慣咁樣嘅，因為呢度咧有四個點啦，咁第四又冇乜用嘅，咁呢度一二三啦，咁我咧就習慣咁嘅，咁啊一個點就寫曬啲 point， 另外一個點就繼續寫咁樣啦。咁啊逢親係你如果今年抽到呢啲題目咧，要揀一個或者揀兩個啲咧，咁啦 ，A B C D A B C D 分別就代表 A B C D， 咁佢講好同壞噶嘛，咁咧你就寫啦，加減加減加減加減，每一個講好同壞。咁可以討論下啦。佢第一本咧，佢話叫 Gadgets Magazine。Gadgets Magazine 咧，即係嗰啲電子產品嗰啲。咁咧就唔好用佢嗰啲字嘅，我哋要用自己識嘅字，用啲靚嘅字去包裝我哋嘅 point。即係如果 students 去睇呢本 magazine 嘅時候咧，或者啲 readers 去睇嘅時候，咁啊有咩好處啊？你可以話呢、這個，即係永遠今次考試啊，2017年用一啲靚嘅字去包裝你嘅 ideas。一定要，因為有一個分咧叫 vocabulary， 話俾你聽咧，啲老師好中意咧，即係咧佢喺度聽緊你講嘢嗰陣咧，就寫低你啲你講過嘅少少幾比較深嘅字就寫低佢咁樣，即係佢總要有啲嘢你佢睇到你用咧，佢先俾得肯俾高分噶嘛，得唔得？包裝你啲 language， 咁咧如果啲 readers 睇呢本 gadget magazine 嘅話，電子產品會點咧？你就可以話啦，佢哋可以 stay abreast of the fanciest electronic gadgets。electronic gadgets 就係電子產品啦。fanciest 咧就係哇最靚啦、最潮嗰啲啊。fancy 咧就係個 adjective。咁我話最犀利，所以 the fanciest 好似 the best 咁，所以變咗個 y 變咗 ist， 變咗呢個 ist 啫。咁啊 stay abreast of 咧即係 keep up to date with， 即係留意啊，等佢哋可以 OK 啲 reader。所以咁啦，如果你覺得壞處冇乜，咁你咪唔好寫咯。咁啊 B 啦，佢呢個咧就話 global traveller， 但係你冇俾佢呃咗喎。佢呢度咧話係 global traveller 咧，咁但係咧佢最後咧係會講話呢本係本美國嘅雜誌嚟嘅。等下先，有啲 lose 咗個 focus。哎呀，算啦，我繼續講啦。咁啊呢個咧。佢咧就話咁啊，佢係俾一啲 American executives 睇嘅，即係嗰啲高級人士睇嘅嗰啲，咁啊，即係嗰啲 CEO 嗰啲啦，行政總裁睇嘅。咁、那個唔好處就係話佢個 target readership 嗱，我間低嘅字咧就係可能啲深少少啦，特別少少啦，會 impress 到人嘅字啦 ，target readership。佢個目標嗰個觀嗰、那個讀者咧就係 American executives， 都唔係 students。咁如果有係啦，咁你就可以表達呢個意見啦。咁啊 ，C 嗰個咧，佢話 Cosmopolitan 咧就係一本係俾女仔睇嘅雜誌嚟喎。咁佢有好多 topics 啊，佢話relationships、health、career、self improvement、celebrities、fashion and beauty。咁咧好處你就可以話啦，佢 touches on a variety of topics。touches on 咧，即係咧會涉及到，會講到。呢、这個字一定用到咧 ，variety of 即係唔同種類嘅 topics， 咁你咪可以俾啲例子咯。但係唔好處就係佢係一個 publication， 即或者一個 magazine 一個刊物 for girls， 咁 boys 咪冇得睇咯。咁最後揀邊本呢啲可以用呢啲 point 嚟，喂，不如唔好揀呢個啦，咁樣啦。咁啊 D 嗰個咧就係 National Geographic 國家地理雜誌啦。咁啊你可以用啲嗱呢度咧，我抄低唔會用佢啲字嘅，要整靚佢。你可以咁嘅，話呢本雜誌係 zoom in on，zoom in on 咧即係 zoom 近，即係 focus on 咯 zooms in on humanities. Humanities 咧，即係啲人文嘅啲 subjects 啊，例如 history and world culture。即係你一定要用啲靚嘅字包裝呢條片講嘅嘢。同埋另外一樣嘢就係話，你試下用咁樣 A B C D 加減加減。咁啊，唔好處係咩咧？佢似乎係最貴喎。咁啊，唔好用 expensive 嗰個字，記咗呢個字 most pricey 最貴嘅，得唔得？呢條片就係講呢樣嘅咋，好。